Wait, you supported the stream before following? Well, dang. Alright, jungler's autofilled and he's got the run runes on. That's still feels bad. Bali tried to cheese and gave Graves of the first blood. Nice. You guys are good, bro. How squishy this guy looks. So he decides to all in us and then we just die for free. And Graves is probably up here right now. Okay, this guy is bad. What the f- All I gotta do is sit back and not get the cannon. Alright then. I wonder if she's gonna stop my back or not. Guess not. This guy didn't shove fast enough, so I'm gonna actually catch this whole wave. Dude, this guy's still level 4. I'm already level 5. And I'm about to catch this fat wave, dude. That's crazy. I think I soaked mid, XP off mid though, which is why I'm so high level. Kinda sucks for our mid laner. Yeah, that's just stupid as f- that the citizen just did that. I wasn't there. Man's got spellbook instead of conquer. Like, what? Graves probably topside, so I gotta like. Oh wait, Graves is bottom. He's mid. The fact that that was that close, while I have like a semi stacked arm guard and I'm up a level, like hello, you know what I'm talking about here, dude? This matchup is very deceiving. An enemy has been slain. Echo's popping off though, dude. Okay, not bad. These guys arguing over who's gonna get mid. I gotta shroom this shit. Should have summoners now. Like his first time doing this or something. 60% win rate in 80 games, and he's playing like this. Diamond 2, by the way. I think I'll wait for this. It's only 20 gold. Early CDR is always nice because you get all your shrooms faster. Well, it's always worth waiting for, I think. Like, right now, every 10% is 3 seconds off our shrooms. Hey, what's up, bro? We chilling out here. 5-0, I think. All good. But this guy's got double buffs. Looks like Ahri's coming top. They might be on Herald with Graves together. I think Graves is on Herald right now. He did try going for it earlier, so it wouldn't be surprising that he's on it right now too. Oh my god, bro. What the fuck? How did I just mute his thing without even clicking anything? We've been live for like an hour. The notifications sometimes go out late, I hear.
An enemy has been slain.
I don't know, my girlfriend's popping out there. Not alone. Basically, like, it's like everyone on our team is doing fine except for our 1-7 spellbook least. If we just didn't try so hard, we would all be winning right now. Tries to do things that he's not capable of because he's got the wrong runes. Because of that, everyone is just super fed. What is wrong with this Graves, dude? He loses his account. This guy's got red buff, he's got red smite and fucking ignite, and he goes Umbral Glaive first to counter me, bro. And he says top gap after running it down into me. The elo, this is account is diamond 4, but it's a diamond 2 game. Everyone in this game is diamond 2 or so. Hit her! Oh, okay, he got her. Wait, Vayne got her actually. I was gonna play my master's account, but the queues are way too long. I don't know why the queues are so long right now. So instead I jumped on my old challenger account. Just D4, but it's a D2 game. Like D2, D1. Unstoppable. Was the master same thing? I mean, this used to have Challenger on Mars, so can actually hit masters pretty quick on this account if we don't lose that many games. Lee Sin is inting without typing, so he doesn't get banned, and then if you try to flame him for inting, then you get banned. Yes, sir. That cool. Can I make it to the fiesta? Triple kill. That was a pretty nice little kill on the... Oh, look, it's the ugly ward. What the f***? It bounces too? Actually, I like that little bounce. TBH. We don't commit to that, lady. Of course you would. Why wouldn't you? Oh my god, that guy just got so kited. I'm coming, bro! Yo, let me heal off the crab, you bro. I heal with my autos a lot. If they let me hit that crab, you know? Shit, this fucking guy just died. Oh, whatever. I'll let you live this time, Graves. Look at that, you ask nicely. He hooks it up with a fat way, bro. Playing my food, I failed my orb walking, dude. I would have killed that Graves if I didn't f*** it up. Why is everyone running it down, dude? Pull me, I dare you. Has no brain. Reporting in. I thought about going Ardent team with Font of Life because it works on whoever. If anyone hits a shroom, then whoever hits that person hitting the shroom gives your whole team Font of Life, you know? So then Ardent would work on Teemo like that. The problem is that people don't capitalize. So you don't always get the use out of it. Wow, I just got KS, bro. Oh man, why did I do me like slow like. Hecarim top was actually a very popular LCS pick. It's very hard to counter. Because all in is so strong. I was just better.